I don't trust white people with dreads. That's just a general rule that I live by. I just, like, when I see a white person with dreads, I feel like an old white woman around black people. Just, he looks suspicious. What is he doing? When somebody...